You know what my proudest moment as a golfer was?
What's that?
I don't
have one. Oh, yeah. Nothing's coming to mind. In the Toad Grump, in the Toad Grump, that's called the
Gamer's Best. Motherfucking golf.
You know it.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah, baby.
It's Kirby's dream course, baby.
I'm excited. We wanted to do this again because we had so much fun the first time.
Yeah.
And there's a game I really wanted to play called Outlaw Golf, and we couldn't get it to work.
Yeah.
Yeah, for whatever reason. Probably our Xbox, right?
We should do Krakow. Yes, yes, the Xbox is pretty garbage.
Yeah.
I go third.
And I go fourth. Great. Well then.
I am going to, shot power high, the double. Wait, do you want to mix with yours?
Yeah, I'll go easy all the way around.
Oh, okay. Is it easier?
Yeah, easy and difficult.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, then fuck it. Oh, it is a handicap.
Oh. Well, all right then.
I just want to make it as difficult as possible because I know that I am going to slay you.
Here we go. Jeez. Oh my god, wait. Is this really the easiest board in the game?
No. This is like the third hardest.
Oh,
or
why?
The second hardest.
Why?
Because, I don't know, I just felt like, because we already did all those old maps.
We're
gonna do the new maps.
Where even is the what I'm supposed to be going for?
Good question. And the answer is, I don't know.
You have to get down to the waterfall.
No, you have to attack those guys.
Attack them?
Yes, they turn into stars.
Do they?
Yeah, duh.
God, I don't remember any of this. Alright, let's do it.
That's because you're always smoking the ganja.
Dude, ganja's hilarious and amazing. Yeah, do drugs, everybody.
Smoke weed every day?
Yeah. Hey, 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 hey.
Do you know what time it is? It's 4 o'clock in 20 minutes. Check
Whoa.
That shit.
Oh! Oh! Oh, the shenanigans have begun
afresh.
That's fucking
rad. That is rad as hell, dude.
Oh my god damn it. Okay.
Yeah, you gonna do it? You gonna get that fucking question mark guy?
Pink.
He's like, I don't know what I am.
Shh, don't tell anybody.
That's why I have a question mark on me.
Yay!
What happened?
Oh, I don't know.
No, don't get the double stars!
Oh! No! Oh, and I'm going right in.
Oh my
Yeah! How about that? How about that shit?
I feel like my Kirby feels. I wish my hands were hands.
What are these?
Flippers at best.
I can
tumors at worst.
I guess I could use them for tenderizing meat.
Oh, check this shit out. Watch this.
Mm-hmm.
This is gonna be some trick shot action.
It's not really a trick.
Bam!
It's just an angle.
No, it's a what the hell?
Wow.
What the frig?
Way to thread the needle through everything. Damn, very impressive.
Thread the shittiest needle.
Yeah. Check this out. You ready for me to thread this needle?
Thread the needle through the ass hole. I was gonna- Whoa!
Yeah, girl!
Whoa! Hey, come on now! That's not cool.
That's all of the stars.
Hold on, I'm gonna get this fucking octopus right now. Seeing this, right? You seeing this?
I'm seeing it.
Check it.
I'm looking.
Boom.
The one that's raising the roof?
Yeah, he's mine. Check it. Please, please happen. Please.
No! It went everywhere but the octopus!
Oh, dude, you don't have to tell me. I was there.
That was bullshit, dude!
Let me get this shady character. What with the hat?
I was running a spiral graph around that fucking octopus!
I see you with your hat.
Oh my god.
Bam!
Oh my fucking god.
Bam, Jims.
This is not happening right now.
Oh, oh, wait, I can-
If I steal- Oh man, oh, check this shit!
Yeah.
Okay.
You're gonna get-
Hold on. This is gonna be the trickiest motherfucking shot.
You really think you're capable of this kind of dankery?
Alright.
You dank
bitch.
Let me
try this out.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on. No. Go that way. Yes!
Uh-oh.
Yes!
No.
No! What the hell was that?! What the fuck, dude?! I didn't know the vent was shooting air out! Oh, no!
Oh, shit, dude.
Made a horrible error!
Oh, come on, man.
My judgment was clouded by your fucking yellow Kirby ass. Still got a shot at the shot at love.
Send me a shot of love.
Just like Bret Michaels.
Yeah, that's Rock of Love. Why did Okay.
Why did I do that?
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Give me the star. Why did I try to steal my own star? I'm such a stupid.
Listen, I didn't want to say anything, but my God, was I ever thinking that?
Why all the way?
No, I didn't want to.
Thank you. Give me a shot.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna use my star power. Literally.
I hit the wrong button.
Oh, did you?
In case anyone at home is wondering why I'm such a stupid.
Let's check this shit out, watch this.
You're gonna blow it.
Got that one.
You blew it.
Bounce. Got that one.
Oh my God. Actually.
I stole stars from you!
You did.
That's a fact of life. That's right now.
You take the good, you take the bad, you take them both, and there you have the facts of life. Ba-doo-doo. The facts of life. Ba-doo-doo. Right. There's a time you gotta grow and show you grow, and now you know about the facts of life. The facts of life. Oh my god! Arin, when the world never seems to be living up to your dreams, suddenly you're growing out. You know about the facts of life are all about you.
Uh-huh. I can feel it. I can feel it coming in the air.
Tonight?
Tonight. There is a sense of urgency to that coming.
Whoa, you're dizzy or something.
Whoa, what the fu- Oh, that's right, you get- there's like a turn that you miss.
Oh.
Remember?
I do remember this vaguely.
Oh my god. Can I just say...
that I'm the coolest?
I hope you miss it again. Yeah. Miss it! Miss- come on! Are you-
aw, you're dreaming of candy.
Diddle dicks.
Okay. Let me not blow this time.
Blow it. Blow it!
Yay!
Oh my god.
Wow. That was a savage ass thrashing.
Man, my Kirby was pissed. He was like, fuck it.
You can't even be serious.
I practiced for years. I'm representing Russia here.
For years. Oh, should we do this one next time on Game Grumps? Is it time?
Shit.
Oh, yay, we're playing Kirby Golf again.
Woo!
God, this is my favorite.
It's called Kirby's Dream Course.
That's what it is. It's my favorite so much that I don't know the name.
Let's go.
You're my girlfriend now, Jennifer, Gwyneth, Anna, Steve. Hello, and welcome to this episode.
We're playing Neo Turf Masters on this episode.
You know it.
I popped in SNK Arcade Classics 1, so we're gonna play some SNK Arcade Classics. First up, out of this selection of great fucking SNK titles.
So many classics.
We're going with motherfucking... golf.
You know it, Neo Turf Masters. It sounds like a gang violence game.
Okay, so here are the buttons.
Hook, slice.
Slice, and shoot.
Boy, how will I remember?
I know, it's hard. Please, commit it to memory. R1 is slice.
What is start? Is start the start button?
L1 is hook. And square is shoot. Ah, fuck! I didn't get it all!
We're done. We gotta start over.
Ugh,
it's all
god
right.
Damn
okay.
It. Fuji!
Oh, God.
It
what is it doing
snowing.
On there?
Oh, shit.
Oh, look at me.
Thomas Stewart versus Frank
Adams. Frank
Adams,
baby. Mm. You'd better recognize.
According to my calculations, you're gonna get your ass beat.
I can recover like a motherfucker.
Is that where I wanna hit it?
I guess so.
Oh, come on, are you fucking serious
with
that
that's
bullshit?
A kick directly to the sack.
Oh, I don't even
I think
care
I'll give it a little extra hip.
Did you get it right on?
Perfect.
Of course you did.
Of perfect. Course,
look at how fucking rotoscoped your body is.
Yeah.
You have, like this anime head. Like wearing a weird face mask.
Oop. That wasn't nice.
Holy, oh my god, dude.
Okay, you know what? I don't think it picked up the, oh, that's not good.
Give up on this hole?
What does that mean?
Give up this hole?
I will most certainly not! I don't think I want 100%
yeah,
power.
Yeah, you wanna do some low power shit.
Okay, so that changes things. So, maybe right here, and hit it nice. There we go.
Whoa! Are you fucking kidding me?
That was pretty sweet!
Holy shit, dude.
Thanks, brah. Kinda saved my ass there. Of course.
Congratulations.
I do need you to kind of fucking accidentally fuck it up three times. It's gonna be tricky.
I don't know, man. Alright, for the birdie.
Yup.
Oh,
well, you're going down an incline, so you'll be fine. For par. Bam. Alright.
Nice.
You've won this hole. You fucking...
Hey.
Cockaninny whore.
Par backwards is rap.
It sure is. Golf!
Putting the ball in the fucking hole! Oh! I punched myself in the face because of how bad that loss was.
Yeah. God, that shot was nice.
Damn, dude.
I know.
Yeah, but you're right in front of a fucking tree now.
Who gives a shit?
I give a shit because it puts you at a disadvantage.
Do you? Does it?
Yep, it does. It really does. You're gonna hit that tree. Hit the tree! Hit the tree!
Oh, this is
miss it.
So nice, bro. I hit the tree.
Oh,
I should have hit it high. Should have hit it high.
Player, he looks like he's like, fuck this shit.
This is
should have played baseball.
Got it.
He just like runs circles around it, like putt, nop, putt, nop, putt, nop.
Got it.
Man, you are nailing it right now.
Yep. Ah. My guy's like looking up at his dead wife, like, I failed you.
Well, I just
God, my shots are so nice. I have to just live with it.
It's the burden that I have to bear.
Yeah. It's my life.
Alright, fine.
And it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. Bon Jovi, you sure do write some crappy lyrics.
Isn't he also a Jersey boy?
Yeah, I love him. But goddamn. Not his best work.
Oh, that's a nice shot that I just made.
Look at our balls together.
Yeah.
Just dangling.
Just a pair of balls.
Just click-clacking.
Give up? No!
Yeah.
There's still so much hole to be shot.
Oh, God. All right, we should continue this next time on Game Rose,
next time on Game Rose.
All right. I love you.
I love you, too.
No, it was to our audience.
So... I take it back.
I love you though.
Hey, welcome back to Dan Loses the Show.
Oh, really?
Starring
is
Aaron,
that what the show is starring?
Co-starring at? Dan.
Yeah. Well, we'll just see about that, won't we?
Only co-starring.
My snuggly little bastard.
All right, check this out.
Mm-hmm.
I get the advantage because I get to go second.
Yeah,
so.
But I'm C block in your way.
No, you're not.
Really?
I can go right through you, bro.
Can you?
I'm pretty sure.
I don't know.
Whoa!
Holy shit, I didn't know about that.
Bocce ball rules.
Yeah, damn. That's interesting.
Just and I turned into a lumpy mess.
Those are my favorites. The accident, like when you turned into a porcupine for no reason last time. Those are the best. Yay.
Wow, nicely done, fucking gently, tepidly tapping that question mark character.
Just be happy that I did it.
What does the parasol do? I don't know. And I don't, I'm not sure that I care.
Yeah, I'm scared to find out.
It was very Dane Cook.
Find
scared
out.
To find out.
Out.
Out. Out. I walked out of my house.
It,
whoa, whoa.
I put it in my mouth.
And it bounced off of my giant cock.
Yeah, my fat cock, which I can't stop referencing. Did you hear that, ladies? Fat cock, which is what I have. All right.
Coconut.
Could be a watermelon. Looks like a coconut.
Oh, Mr. Cook.
Yeah.
What are you good at cooking?
We give you shit, but we do laugh at all your jokes. So, I guess the joke's on us.
Not a lot of them.
Yeah.
I guess.
More than we care to admit.
Has he released a new album or special or anything?
I don't know, but I found out that he does the voice. At the beginning of the second Steel Panther album that I fucking love.
Really?
So yeah, much respect.
So he's like, welcome to Steel Panther, okay? This is an album. It's dropping right in your face. In your face. Like a spray of jizz.
Wow. You do a really fabulous Dane Cook impression.
Thank you.
I like to eat bananas. bananas. Anybody else? Anybody else like it? Anybody else?
Someone needs to get into that impenetrable wall of
that impenetrable wall of Don't fuck up the tooth guy.
Is that what he is?
Yeah, he looks like a tooth, doesn't he?
Yeah, I thought he was like a little bat. A little happy bat.
No, I think he's more like a tooth. Because what bat is like...
God, we fucking suck at Kirby's Dream Course.
No, we don't. We're just too good.
That's
the game doesn't know how to respond.
That's probably what the problem is.
Check this shit. Come on! What?! Why would you ever, then?
Check this shit out.
Check this shit out. You just stab yourself repeatedly in the stomach.
Yeah, that do anything for you? I'm bleeding. Making me the victor.
Oh.
Come on, baby.
Check this goodness out.
Are you gonna make me beg for it next time on Game Rooms?
I'm sorry?
You gonna make me beg for it next time on Game Rooms?
Yeah.
Alright, well, next time on Game Rooms. a severe comeback by... You won't want to miss this one.
Oh, man. This game fills me with such fucking joy, dude. It's,
know,
it's unreal.
It.
It's unreal.
It's ice hockey level joy. Don't even.
Really?
Don't even.
Should I not?
No, it's a bad idea.
You don't want me to?
It's probably a bad idea.
Look at everything's pouring into the hole.
Like, it's pretty much in the bag. I don't know.
Boink.
Come on.
Boink.
Come on.
Yay! Oh, tomato, tomato.
Man, much like the 90s alt-rock group, I am a failure.
Oh, nice! Nicely done. I am a huge fan of them. Much like, the Seven Mary 3 song, Cumbersome, I am, too black or too white, too wrong or too right, today or tonight. Cumbersome.
Is that what that fucking song is?
Don't you fucking remember that shit?
Of course I remember that song.
That is one of the worst lyrics I've ever...
This is you.
Oh, okay. Too rich or too poor, she's wanting me less, I'm wanting more. The bitter taste is cumbersome. No, 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 no. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God.
That was a terrible 90s thing when bands would, like... go back and forth between yes and no's. Like, no, 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 no! Yeah, yeah! It's like, write some fucking lyrics! Sorry to any Seven Mary 3 fans out there.
How dare you, Dan! I don't know lit, you know?
Oh, of course you know lit.
Yeah.
You make me come. You make me complete. You make me completely miserable.
What was their big hit?
Please tell me why. Yeah.
Bubba did my clothes on.
Yeah, Bubba did my clothes on. That's it.
Ramming in the window. That was the wrong note. It doesn't matter.
It's no surprise to me, I'm a worst enemy.
Well,
that's the thing, because that's the thing about the 90s. Like, in the 90s, it was very, like, it was very chic to, like, push the envelope as to, like, what you could say. So, like, lyrics like, because every now and then I kick the living shit out of me, everyone would be like, oh my god, he said shit.
Wow, that's the devil's music.
Yeah, and, like... And the way, you could hear it in the way they'd say it, too, because he'd be like, kick the living shit out of me, like a super extra, like,
yeah,
emphasis.
I fucking said that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he said those words.
That's absolutely right.
Said that word.
Lit.
When you say it like that.
The 90s alt-rock band Lit.
huge Lit fan. Lit. Don't know if you've heard of them. Friends with the bassist.
I just remember they did like an MTV Cribs with the Lit guys, and they were all like super rich. They had like awesome like places that they lived in.
I'm sure they still are.
It's harsh, man.
Well, that's like, well, it's weird because
the fuck they ever do to you? other than write delightful 90s jams.
That's true. That's true. I really shouldn't be. They shouldn't be criticizing.
And that's the funny thing about like all these bands. Like we will mess around and we'll make fun of them, but like no doubt in the 90s we'd be like, oh fuck yes. Yeah. Like when the songs would come
love
on.
Love this song.
Yeah. No. Oh. Oh, you gibleted me into the thing.
Yeah, how about fuck you? Nice. Dude, super impressed with that.
I forgot that when we touch, we change abilities that we have. Because I had the tornado when I started that shot. And then when I hit you, it became the rock.
I forgot.
Whoa.
I forgot that when we touch, I feel something inside.
Yeah, sometimes when we touch, something so...
Yeah, I was gonna like say the lyric and I was like, I don't understand
what it could be. Like
sometimes when we kiss, I don't know.
Yeah, sure.
But what happens sometimes when you touch?
No!
Are you serious?
I hit it too early.
Nailed it so hard. I'm gonna check this shit out.
Yeah.
Watch how fucking hardcore I am. I'm so fucking hardcore, you have no idea. Hold on.
It's not hardcore enough. There you go.
Huh.
Whoa.
Bring it. No, not that way. Please, no. No. Oh, no. That puts me in a bad spot. Oh. This is a horrible chain of events.
Tink. What do you get for stealing all my shit?
Tomato.
I don't care about your tomatoes. What town do you think has the most attractive people?
Town? Whoa!
You might not want to be over there.
I don't have control over
right,
this.
I'm calling that.
Well then.
Hello,
everybody.
Welcome to Mario Golf.
What's going on?
Toadstool Tour.
Yeah, I'm going through a little stormy waters in the personal life, and Arin was like, how about a nice relaxing round of golf? And I was like, oh God, yes. Oh, Jesus!
That's not how it went down. I think it was more like, I need a relaxing game. How about golf? And I was like, well, you were like, how about Ribbit King? How about frolf?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then we lost it, so...
We can't find frolf anywhere.
Frolf is our happy place.
Yeah, it really is. It gets us through the hard times.
If anybody has a copy of frolf that they would like to donate to the cause, because fuck, I don't know what happened. It just got lost in the transfer from the house grump room to the office grump room.
Yeah, so. Is this story too interesting for everybody?
Dude, we talked over the whole cutscene! God damn it, Dan! So, Jesus!
It's okay, they're playing golf, apparently.
How are we gonna know what's happening?
What's happening?
Cap.
What the hell is crappening?
Two players.
Yeah, let's do it.
Mario and Luigi. Oh, it's me.
Oh,
this
shit.
Is me. Am I a lefty or a righty?
I'm a righty. Only you can answer that question, Arin.
What the fuck?
This is super weird.
No, I wanna be Peach.
Oh, okay.
And
I'll be Yoshi.
Yoshi?
Yeah. He's a happy dinosaur.
Why do you like Yoshi so much?
I love him. I love dinosaurs. I like joy to the world.
Like dinosaurs rarely bring joy to the world. Haven't you ever seen Jurassic Park?
Yeah, they're fucking everybody's super happy once those people are dead. Then they're just a bunch of joyous dinosaurs running around free.
The lawyer.
Oh yeah.
I guess we'll do stroke play.
Let's do oh fucking finally. Thank God.
Ooh, Congo Canopy. You wanna do that one?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Ready to play?
Oh jeez.
Sorry.
Arin, before we started the game, or before we started the capture anyway, Arin commented on how much he enjoys the fact that Daisy and Peach have fat cankles in this game because he finds it sexy.
What?
And I do too a little bit.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Yeah. Oh, but I enjoy the female form.
So it's like, look, I don't care how fucking normal you say you are. If you fucking see like a hot drawing of a hot girl,
there's a chance you're gonna be like, well, that's hot. You know what I mean?
Right.
So, like, here's what makes drawings of girls, like, much more attractive.
Please go on.
You have to add, like, little realistic flourishes. Like, stuff like that. Like little fat cankles.
Do I not know how to play this game? I'm pretty sure I would just fucking launch that into a tree.
That's, so I gotta putt this shit, and this shit is gonna- See, like, isn't there something cute about that? Something.
Is there a down camera that I can kind of swing up under? Like a creepy Japanese businessman?
What is Mario doing down there with the fucking meter?
Yeah.
The hell is it? Please don't go past this point, please!
For the love of God!
My brother will be super pissed at me! He'll want his money back immediately! Well, at least you got a double boogie.
A double boogie.
I got a triple boogie.
Oh. She's feeling faint.
Oh no, I'll bring
you go to her rescue, Arin. Yeah. You're like, hey, can I get you some herbal tea and Pamperin?
What is Pamperin?
That's a lady thing.
Okay. I wouldn't know, I'm not a lady.
You could be a fucking considerate boyfriend.
I don't know what the fuck Pamperin is.
Okay, fair enough. Here we go, 120 yards. Shtabam.
Is it like a cankles thing?
Yeah, it's for the cankles. It's to relieve cankle swelling.
But I like that. I think it's cute.
It's not what it is, Arin.
You gotta...
At what age did your parents realize you were a talented artist?
I thought you were gonna end that sentence some other way.
Oh, okay. What were you gonna... What were you thinking, first of all?
At what age did your parents realize that you were a fucking moron?
She's really got a that is the curviest peach I've ever seen.
Yeah, dude.
And the skirt is really short. Good God.
Well, it's because she's always hanging out and eating cakes.
This is making me feel things that I shouldn't be feeling.
Right? I know!
Yeah.
When you draw- Because fucking anime girls and whatever, they're super skinny and, like, perfect, and it's not- It's like, there's- nobody looks like that.
Quote-unquote perfect.
But, yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, nobody looks like that. But fucking- But you get a girl like Peach in this game, who's like, you know, she looks a little more real. I don't know, and it's like, oh man, that's nice.
Yeah. Speaking of nice.
That makes my pants
Speaking of nice! Ugh!
Nice on!
Thank you. Thank you, guy. If you have it on auto, once you hit that- Ooh, yeah, see?
Oh, I get it.
I don't know how you switched it off, but like-
You hit B instead of A.
Cool. I'm gonna keep doing auto.
Yeah, me too. I'm thinking that might be the thing to do.
Manual looks crazy difficult.
Especially when it's like really fucking. Come on, man.
This is not boding well.
Peach! Ah, jeez.
Oh, gosh. Whoops. God damn
it. He makes the sound he makes when he falls off a ledge.
No! Okay.
That's bar.
Damn. I had my first chance at a birdie. I'll still hop, though.
You are exactly the same color as the ground.
Thank you for noticing. Remember when Arin Umatani did the fat challenge?
Yeah!
He was like, I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna gain as much weight as possible, as fast as possible. He hashtagged all his food pictures, fat challenge. Oh my God. Alright, next time on Gang Grumps.
Whenever I want to indulge, I just call him up. I'm just like, hey, you know a nice donut place? And he's like, oh, do I ever.
Yeah, I know all of the nice donut places. Oh, I love that little green Hershey's Kiss guy.
Yeah.
Pounding himself in the head.
He's trying so hard to take a dump.
Is that what it is?
You're gonna give yourself a hernia, dude.
Don't try for it so hard. Yeah.
Stop, stop, stop.
Oh my God.
Why would you do that to me?
Wow.
Damn.
I didn't even know what it did.
I thought we were friends.
Jeez, man.
I thought we had something.
It was awesome though, right?
Sure. That was totally awesome.
I loved it.
You know what's a really funny word?
What's that?
Butt cheeks.
butt cheeks.
I did it.
Good job.
I won A level.
You sure did.
That's a victory to me.
Here's where we find out like there's a back nine that we didn't know about.
Yeah.
Bye! I lost, so into space for me! Yeah! Yay! Danny wins!
Oh, Danny wins.
All right.
Fair and square.
Feeling good.
Congratulations.
All right, here's what I think.
Okay.
I think we've now played this through, two times. Mm-hmm. You won the first one, I won the second. So let's take a little break for it for like a week, 2 weeks, something like that. And then we'll have like the final decidey once and for all Kirby's Dream Course yada blam.
But we still have 5 minutes.
For this episode? Are you serious?
Yeah.
All right, to the Wispy Woods.
Let's do, oh, did we do Gordo on the last one?
I think we did. I think we it did. Was hard as shit.
Mr. Shine and Bright? We definitely did Wispy Woods.
Oh, okay.
Let's do Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright.
Okay.
Because we already did Wispy Woods when we were testing out the game.
Let's try Mr. Shine and Bright then.
Then here's the epic rematch!
Okay!
Oh, come on.
Finally!
Why would it fucking do- it's a fucking random number generator.
Yay.
You fucking get to go again. Jesus. See, that's the technique you need to learn.
What, the art of screwing over a friend?
Wow, look at that. Wow. That's amazing. That's like some fucking trick shot shit. That's like some fucking trick bowling.
How about this? How about whoever wins this one round wins it all for now? Yeah?
Alright.
Sweet.
So everything was for naught. Now I know what it feels like.
No, everything was not for naught. We had to- I had to win that to get even.
Tie. Yeah. Alright. Alright then.
Alright.
Let's do it.
This is for all the misery marbles. Until we decide we have to play this game again because we love it so hard.
Oh, fuck yeah.
It's so weird, like, how out of touch I am sometimes. Because, like, we get into our own world and we make our own stuff and we do our own thing. And I listen to my own, like, not my own music, but I listen to, like, weird bands that, like, not a lot of other people listen to. But, like... It's just funny because we're filming at the YouTube space, and was it Jason Derulo? Is that his name?
Who?
I don't know. It was something like that, or Derulo. I don't know. But the coordinator at the space, she was like, "Do you mind giving up the green room? Jason Derulo's coming into film, and his team is like really hoping to use the green room." I was like, "Yeah, it's no problem," and like. I was like, I don't know who that is, but sure, no big deal. And I figure it's just like another YouTuber. And I look on his videos, they all have like 100 million views. And I'm like, what the fuck? Where am I? What am I doing?
Yeah, pretty much. That's how I feel. Dude, whenever I turn on the fucking XM radio in my car, and there's a station that plays like the hits.
Sure.
Like the top 20 hits. And I can't tell you how many times I've heard that fucking Fall Out Boy song.
Which one?
Fucking...
That's a lot of Fall Out Boy
songs. I'm so fucking sick of that song.
Oh, wait.
What?
Yeah, that's Fall Out Boy?
Yeah.
I never knew. I thought that was Maroon 5 for some reason.
That song. I fucking, oh god, I can't stand it.
That's-
And I actually like Fall Out Boy.
I know you do.
I think they're pretty okay.
That song's a lot like,
But it also sounds exactly like the song that they wrote for Big Hero 6.
This like, and
making me immortal. That one.
Making me-
immortal. That one. You ever heard that?
Making me a maha? Make-
Making me a maha.
Dude, you ready for this shit?
Yeah.
Wait, if I steal two, will we be even? Oh no!
No, you'll be one ahead.
I'd win. Oh my god. Oh fuck.
This is straight bullshit. Straight out of the cow's ass.
Nope, didn't make it.
But at least you tried.
Whoa!
Well, at least you took the 2 stars, that's nice. And you're in a position where it's much easier for you than for me.
I guess? Don't blow it. Oh, you blew it, Arin.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
It's really difficult. It's hard as sure.
Hard as sure.
Oh boy.
Don't do it.
Don't wait. Can you do me a favor and not win? That'd be cool. That'd
well,
be...
maybe you'll mess up. I don't know.
I might. I very well might.
There's a chance. Come on, baby doll. Come on, baby doll. Don't fuck
I
me.
Fucked
yeah.
it up. I fucked it up.
Oh man, I do it. I win. That's me.
Yeah, you think you got this?
I don't know. I hope so. Shit, dude. Oh.
God, it always comes down to the last fucking.
Oh, come on! Come the freak on!
God damn it!
Oh, shit, dude!
Oh, come on, damn it! Oh, jeez!
Fucking stop! Like, what's going on here? This is gonna go on forever!
It's like a ping pong ball caught, like, underneath a fan.
Oh, shit, dude!
Oh, but I'm sleeping. I'm sleeping.
Oh, you're sleepy, sheepy.
Oh, what an unfortunate time to sleep.
Mm. Agreed. I mean...
Now you have
and
to,
why?
And you have to float around now
Jesus
for a while.
Jesus Christmas, dude!
It's very hard to hit it that way. No more cake, please.
Well, like what? Oh, there's no efficient way. Yeah,
it's so brutal.
Like even like trying to set it up is like no,
I know.
Not gonna happen.
I know.
All right, I'm gonna try to pop it and drop it. It's not at all. It,
nope.
I'm the exact same place. Yes, and you're sleeping.
And I'm sleeping.
Fuck yeah, this is awesome. Oh, it's in the goddamn bag for me.
Is it really? Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, no!
Oh, yeah, dream of fucking cake. Dream of cake.
No! Arin!
Oh, yay!
Congratulations.
Oh, man.
Well done.
But you know what?
Well
you
done.
Fucking kicked my ass in the last round.
Oh, it's okay. I think we're pretty close in Kirby golf skills.
All right. Well, next time let's have a rematch on Shine and Bright.
Okay. Okay. Whew. Man, oh man. Arin wins after Danny won.
Danny wins a place in my heart.
Oh. Oh, hurry up, hurry up.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Oh, two.
Welcome back to Game Grumps.
Slow play.
Up.
That's a one stroke penalty.
Oh, god damn
welcome
it.
Back to Game Grumps.
Can you one stroke penalties?
Absolutely
so
that... not.
Oh. I had to write down the start time, though.
There you go.
Oh, there you go. There's your one stroke penalty.
Heavy rough. Literally under a tree. The wind is. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing here. Fuck it.
Do any of us really know what we're doing?
Boom!
I can see clearly that, well.
Yep. Wow, my floating golf ball.
Now to start the grab the golf ball from the water minigame.
No!
It's like right out, he just like took a sniff and he was like, ah!
Damn your cross-eyed self-satisfaction.
Ooh, look at my biceps. I don't have much, but they're there.
I can use my winnings to, by corrective laser surgery.
I want to see just like a tiny brown poo come out of their butts. Like,
what are you saying right now?
Because they're kind of bent over like they're taking a poo.
Oh, damn.
I just want to see it like slowly come out, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm happy for you. Got it. Thank you, Arin.
Just a little poo.
Okay, okay.
Just like, poop on the ground. Final match? Is that what that is?
No, it said final match for the past, like, 7 holes now.
Oh, I think we have to just finish all these holes.
Yeah, correct.
That's what she said.
I'm right? Good one, Arin.
Thanks.
God, you're in the zone today.
I know. My misogynist undertones are really, really coming through. Oh, shit.
If you didn't know what the word misogynist sounds like, or what it means, doesn't it kind of sound like something delicious? Like, these brownies are misogynist. Like, it's, like, just kind of like the perfect, like, flaky crustiness.
For some reason, the word that comes through in misogyny is, like, soj, like a soggy waffle or something.
Yeah.
So I'd just be like, ew, that's misogynist.
Oh, yeah, these waffles are misogynist. Oh, wow, finally.
Congratulations, technician. Jesus.
Oh, here we go. You ready for the sweet tree shot?
Could have fucking slash gotten rid of that, but whatever. slash run.
I'm gonna hit
slash
this high
fuck
as fuck.
You, slash.
High as fuck! Into the tree. God damn it.
I'm gonna hook it.
You better.
Check this shit out. Watch this.
Do it.
Hook it! Oh, sweet. Alright.
There you go.
Oh, okay. It, like,
wow.
Calibrates it.
That's a strong hook.
Yeah, check this shit. Watch this.
Hurry up.
Oh, I'm gonna hurry. Shut up. Stop.
Hurry
I'm
up.
Sorry.
Hurry
I'm
up.
Sorry.
Hurry
I'm
up.
Sorry. Hook it. That was. There was no hook there.
From the sand to the water.
There was actually no hook.
Right near the beach. Boop!
Alright, I'm gonna give up the goat.
Do it. Just mash.
Boom.
There you
all right,
go.
Well.
There you go.
It looks
you
like
are just
are.
Killing all the fish.
Yeah.
You have to give up this hole.
No. I'm not giving up the hole.
Alright.
I'm gonna play till the fucking cows come home.
Mm-hmm. Oh, eighth shot. Here I go for triple bogey.
They just arrived.
Mmm. They're the calves.
Sweet, I got on the fairway.
You must give up. Alright.
Fuck that shit.
Okay, super.
Wow, you nailed it.
Check out that niceness.
Holy
oh,
shit,
yeah.
You must be, a hammer. Because you nailed it.
Okay. Wow. You're good. You're real good. You're a little too good.
Doesn't that look like Woodstock? From,
bogey.
From Peanuts?
Bogey. Bogey.
Doesn't it look like Woodstock from Peanuts?
Oh, the green? Yeah, it kind of does, actually. Like a profile shot.
Or
all
like
for
an,
par.
Or like an ovary. Or a
yeah.
twisted sack.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ouch. Oh god, we cannot get enough of Kirby's Dream Course.
Look, man,
we can't.
This game is fun as
we
hell.
We can't get enough of it.
Fun as hell.
Let's do it.
Alright, so we're doing Mr. Shine and Bright, right?
Oh, I think so. That's where we left off last cool. time.
I'm down with that.
Okay.
I'm fine with that. And
yay!
Aw, come on.
Easy, easy, easy.
Done.
Sounds like my style. All right,
we don't need a fucking tutorial. We're practically masters at
okay.
this game.
Oh, we played this one already, didn't we?
Yes, we played this level.
Okay, cool.
This was our tiebreaker level.
Oh, yeah, but so, we haven't played beyond this.
But this is for Rizzle now. Wait, okay. Who won that one? Was it
you did, as a matter of fact, actually.
Oh, man, that must have sucked to recall.
Interesting that you needed help remembering. Yeah. Who won that one?
Yeah.
Who was it?
Tell me again. Tell me again.
Yeah, say it slowly. Say the name slowly.
Yeah.
When I was hanging out with Barry
Ooh.
The other day, he started laughing randomly after checking his phone. And I was like, what's going on? He's like, well, Arin and Gerard and I are having a text conversation. And then he apparently, in the midst of all that, got a text from you that said, dude, I'll fuck whoever. And then an immediately following text that said, sorry, wrong person.
Oh, there was more to that.
Oh boy, that's all I heard.
Did you?
It's fucking outstanding.
No, here, let me read you the other.
Oh, please.
The other ones.
I'm glad. I'm glad this is a thing.
So that was the first one. But then after that. Came,
got it.
Did you do good?
I got a thing.
Did you do good? That's good. Okay. So that was the first one.
Okay.
And then the second one was Gerard said, "Cool, do we need cash?" And I said, "No, just your hot fucking body." Sorry, wrong person.
Well, that one was intentional, but was the first one actually the wrong person?
No.
Oh, god, you're just fucking with them.
Yeah.
Awesome.
And then I said, "No, wait, I got a shower." And then Barry said, "Ah, fuck you." And I said, "I'll let you know when I'm naked and clean." This was the correct person.
this needed to happen.
I'm gonna land right on your dumb head.
For your dumb fucking tumory Kirby head.
And then we'll see what fucking happens. Perfect shot! Almost, sort of.
Whoa.
Bam, and I knocked you into a position that would be harder for you to get, but also easier for you to reclaim your star. So, what do you think of that?
How about that, John?
Butts. Fruits.
Butt fruits.
What? What?
Yeah. Oh.
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 Oh my god!
But you're sleeping.
Oh no!
God.
Come on, rock me like a hurricane.
I'm going to. Oh boy.
I am right here.
Yay!
Damn.
Wow.
Dude, you are 4 ahead.
I'm in the lead, but then again, I've been in the lead how many times and I've never beaten you at this game.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Oh, God.
We will see what happens.
Please let it happen for me.
It'll happen.
I just want to win. I just want to win.
For you, I guess.
I want to win the money. The money will be more. The one more. Money.
Ugh. My asshole is wide open.
What? Okay, alright. Is this how it's gonna be? Is this how this is gonna be from now on? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright, alright, I got it. Okay. Let's-
Are you concentrating?
God damn it. Oh, thank you. It doesn't make you swing. That's nice.
Boom. Bang. Wow, that is auto, huh? That's I don't know, man.
You not feeling that?
Well, if you have a shot where you have a lot of time to do it, I feel like it's better if you do it yourself.
Try it. You be the manual guy.
Fine, maybe I fucking
will. Just like with driving.
I can't do that, man.
You can't do stick shift?
No, I am not that
guy. I can't either. My worst fear is that, like, someone will, like, be dying and need to go to the hospital immediately, and there's only, like, a stick shift car available. And I'm like, I'll get you there in a horrible, crunching way. And I, like, just... Everybody off the road, there's a dying man in here! And the car's just like... like, just dies in the fucking driveway.
Hold on, I'm sorry, I'm stalling.
Yeah.
That's why they make those, That's why they make those bumper stickers that say, like, learning stick, sorry.
Oh, shit. Never saw those.
Yeah.
I like the, bang. Don't blame me, I voted for Kerry. Like, really outdated, like, fucking political statements.
Don't blame me, I voted for, like, Nader.
What the fu-
Whoa.
Yeah! Damn.
Oh, that gave me a little fucking Jimmy in my head, like,
that fucking whole cam.
Okay. Sweet, dude. Well, I think you're still winning.
By 2, yes. But, as we've known from previous golf experiences on this show...
Especially when it's taking place in the high canopies.
A 25-shot lead can mean absolutely nothing.
I miss Kirby's Canvas Curse, Kirby's Avalanche, Kirby Dream Course.
Yeah, I miss all those things, too.
I better go all the way on this one.
Yep.
Oh damn. My god!
Look at you!
Holy fuck! That god. Went straight in!
You're a little sassy sister.
I like being Peach. She my girlfriend.
Damn it! I get, like, too itchy when I do this. I'm like, oh no!
That's true.
Oh! Fucking!
Oh.
Now I'm losing.
Oof.
Oh, good for me.
Look how fucking Yoshi robotically turns his head to look at it like, did it happen? Did it happen?
Did I win? Did I eat the Cheerios?
If the victory is mine, then I must do a congratulatory dance now.
Man, fuck Congo Canopy. Hate the rainforest. Can we
just get rid of it?
Yeah, are we slashing and burning fast as we possibly can?
Oh, boy.
Nope.
That's my favorite thing when people talk about, like, paper, like, recycling paper.
Right.
It's like, you know, most of that paper comes from, like, paper farms.
Yeah, specifically
where they grow trees.
Designed paper trees.
Just to cut them down for paper.
Yes.
They're not, like, cutting down fucking, like, habitats.
Right, right.
In rainforests. Like, I'm sure birds end up living in there eventually, but, like... They're in, like, controlled areas.
Your trapper keeper is not made out of the rainforest.
Yeah! It was not the home to...
Oh, my life.
To the Fern Gully wizard.
The Fern Gully slash Avatar plot.
Yeah. I love the, like, intense sound it makes.
Oh, Arin, you are officially kicking my dinosaur ass.
Mmm.
This was the game that was supposed to make me feel better, Arin.
Well, you want me to lose on purpose, then?
Yes, please.
Alright.
and tell everyone.
Okay.
No, it's okay.
Nice par.
Thank you.
Did you know what par spelled backwards is?
I don't, but I'll think about it and get back to you next time on Game Grumps.
Alright, you do that.
Okay. No, I almost had it.
It's tough, I know.
No.
Nice.
No.
All right, here we go. My system is in place. Look at that. Look at that. Are you seeing that?
Wow.
Are you seeing that?
If you nail it, I'll be very impressed.
Oh my god!
Oh, damn!
Oh my god! And I'm a sleepy sheepy!
Bravo.
Uh-oh.
You didn't get it. Oh my god!
What? What?
Oh my goodness gracious. That was marvelous.
But I mean, come on! I mean, come on!
I was so perfectly close.
Yeah, you really were. Can I do this? I don't know if I can. I have no idea what, pressure
gonna,
to apply.
I think you're probably gonna... Yeah, you did it.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
God damn
oh
you!
Oh my god!
Oh lord, you got one shot, bitch.
Look, it's my perfect shot yet again.
God damn it.
Let's see if I...
Yeah, no,
and
my
again,
god!
I
oh
get
my
it
god.
Perfectly.
Wait. No!
Huh? Oh, come on! Come on! Jeez!
Oh boy.
Oh!
Oh man, that's savage. That is a
Congratulations,
savage.
Congratulations,
Daniel. Wait, dude, are you kidding me? Blowing this is very possible. I did it.
Oh.
Oh, Arin.
Uh huh.
I mean, I'd love to say I feel terrible for you, but I mean, you were just such an unbelievable, unyielding douchebag when you were winning.
You know, it's okay. I deserve that, all right?
No, I can absolutely blow this. You kidding me? This is well with it. It's only 7 points.
Is it? It's only 7 points. All
it's
right.
True.
Okay.
I blew it last time when I had a 7-point lead.
All right, let's see where this level takes us.
Oh, I remember this one. I love this board.
Yeah.
Primarily because this was the one where you were talking, like, like, just... insanely rambling in like a sleepy way about a guy who could rip a phone book in half.
What?
Yeah, yeah. You're like the guy who could rip a phone book in half for $5 and people are like, whoa, how'd you do that? You're like, I'll never tell. I remember it so clearly.
Oh, it's been a while since I've gotten sleepy on the show.
Oh yeah, damn.
It was Yoshi's Cookie was the last one.
Yoshi's Cookie was no joke. There's no jokey's cookie.
Oh man. All right. Oh.
Yeah, you got this.
Fucking guy who can rick a phone book.
You're talking about like Beekman's World or something.
Oh, yeah.
You know that guy now?
Yeah, fucking Lester.
That's who could rip a phone book in half?
Yeah, it was all about Lester cuz he was like the comic relief. But then
I'll never tell.
But, so that was like the only thing that he could do, he was like, I bet I could rip phone book in half, and everyone was like, this is probably exactly what I said in the last episode.
Yeah, I guarantee it.
And Beekman was like, no you can't, and like, what's her face, Joanne was like, I bet you can't either, and then he was like, fine, and he did it, and then he's really good. Oh, wait, no, he was the one who didn't think he could do it, so he was the piece of shit.
Oh. Okay, got it.
I don't care, honestly, about most things.
You got that star 4 times, though. Wow.
I sure did. If I had a nickel for every time that I hated you, I'd have a nickel.
Oh, God. I believe it's time for next time on Game Grumps. Is it not? It is. Great. It is. It right. is.
Next
whoa, 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 whoa. You
pissed.
Pissed off that tree.
Okay, next time.
Later.
We'll see what happens with that, I guess.
I'll never tell.
If there's like an episode of some show where they're just like, next time on the show, I guess we'll see what happens.
You fucking... you'll see it when we do.
What?
And we're back, because I have to go immediately.
Okay, welcome back.
who's the juiciest beehole of all? Dan.
Stop making me
juicy
laugh.
Juicy beehole.
Stop making me
juicy
laugh.
Juicy fucking beehole. Yo, put that shit. I want it rare because I want to see the juice come out when I sink my teeth into that beehole.
Fuck up. Oh my god, you're disgusting. Lee, hilarious. Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Oh, fuck! Yeah.
Hey, welcome to the rough. Come on in. The water's fine. And by fine, I mean rough.
The water coming out that juicy beehole is
Shut
fine.
The fuck. What is wrong with you?
What's right with me?
What the hell's gotten into beehole. You in the last 8 seconds no. since we stopped the last episode?
I want beehole, and I want it now.
Whoa.
Bam.
That was the perfect shot.
Yeah.
For a dick.
Yeah.
What about it?
That was the perfect shot. And taking a look at that juicy beehole.
All right. Wow. Nice.
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 Dude.
Nice. Nice.
Oh man.
Nice.
Dude, it looked like it landed on some beehole droppings.
Shut up.
You know what
fuck.
I'm saying?
No.
They call it poopy in, the, in layman's terms, but I don't know, man.
Now the green looks like a clam barfing up a pearl. Like,
It's like a really skinny Pac-Man, like he went on a diet. But he's like, I still gotta eat pellets every now and then.
Yeah.
Can't just stop eating pellets.
Are these vegan? I'm very weak.
Are these locally grown pellets?
What are the GMOs in this?
I don't want any aspartame. GMOs or stand- corn syrup.
Yeah. GMOs, of course, in this case, stand for golf munch. Oh. All right.
Genetically modified. Oh, fuck. Come on, Dennis Arnold. What the fuck was your name?
Frank Adams.
Frank Adams. That was close. I don't want to be in the heavy rough, dude.
All the way. Skibbity, skibbity, flibbity, flabber.
These are the best lyrics I've ever heard.
Thank you. I wrote them.
Man.
I think I'll switch to my three wedge. My three,
How are you doing that?
Directional pad.
Oh.
I think I'll switch to my bike.
Your nine iron.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Okay.
You gotta do it.
Thank God.
Like shows it like going out of the atmosphere, fucking orbiting around Earth.
They replay it on Sports Center. He's just standing there, and suddenly, like, he's like, ah! Just wails it.
There's just some fucking guy like that just runs up next to him, like, you're running out of time. Running out of time. Running out of time, man. Running out of time. Three, two, one.
Oh man.
Man, golf takes up a lot of land.
Yes, it does. That could be very easily used for many people to enjoy low-income housing. That was a George Carlin statement. Fuck! I hate this game.
High-income housing, it could be.
Yeah, yeah. It takes up a ton of land. But it's a rich man's game.
Is it?
I mean, I guess.
Is it expensive to play golf at a place?
I don't know.
Like, if I went to a place and I was like, I want to play golf. Would I have to spend exorbitant amounts of money? Sorry.
The golf club in my town did not like Jews, so I never went there to find out.
Well, so if you went there, would they let you play, but they would just give you a stank eye?
I don't know. I never tried. I was like, they don't like Jews.
Well, how do you know they didn't like Jews if you never went there?
Oh, it's a classically well-known thing.
Really?
Oh, sure.
Is that just a golf club thing, or was it just-
No, I think it was just that golf club.
Huh.
Yeah. Some people hate Jews, dude.
I don't hate Jews.
I said some people.
Well,
Barry. Missed this. Everyone would like you more if you missed this. Fuck!
Is it the same chainsaw if you have to change the chain?
God, that's a really good question. Oh, baby lumps.
That was cute.
Thank you. That was cute?
That was cute.
And, oh, thank you.
It made me go coochie coochie coo.
You better fuck this up.
I'm not gonna fuck this up. There's no way I'm gonna
fuck
this up.
And it's fucked. You're fucked.
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
Check this shit. Oh, right in the fucking hole. Damn it. Fucking out of bounds bullshit.
Jesus. That's some dark ass green, dude.
Go in for that birdie, bro.
Dude, this is my first birdie, I think.
Is it really?
I don't know. It certainly doesn't feel like I've birdied much in this game.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tweet, 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 tweet! Tweet, tweet! It's Dan's first birdie! Tweet, tweet!
You,
that's how we're gonna celebrate.
You having a moment over there?
Tweet, tweet.
Yes.
Oh, it smells so bad!
Fucked your wife!
I love how they're like, they're on like a slow spinning turnstile or something.
Yeah.
Alright, next time I get grumps, we'll finish this shit up.
Okay.
We're gonna have a fucking four-way golf bonanza.
With just us.
Yeah, that's- yeah.
Alright,
welcome back.
What's up, you penises?
The most fearsome competition.
Sorry about
that. Did you just call?
Sorry.
Our audience.
Yeah, our audience comprised of men and women.
Penises.
And our trans friends. Just all penises.
All everyone's
a penis.
Every single one.
We're all penises here.
Yep.
Can that be the new nickname for the fan base?
The penises?
Penis.
Not the lovelies anymore.
What's
the
up, penises?
Penises?
It's super fun to say.
I don't know. I'll have to run it by corporate.
Okay. We are corporate.
No, we're not.
But I mean, like, if someone had to be given the title of corporate,
that's true.
There's no one else here.
It's like one guy running a business out of his like his bathroom, and he's like, corporate here.
Let me run it by corporate.
Yeah.
They're for it.
They're 100%.
Yeah.
Ha.
Oh, thank you.
You're so welcome, Dan. I graciously give you the gift that I have bestowed upon you, the star of life and youth and happiness.
This is gonna take forever.
Thank you.
Wait, okay, can I hook this? This is the time for the hook.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I can get him like this.
Yeah, but then you'll fly off.
That's cool.
You'll lose all your things, though. What I guess you're gonna lose your things anyway.
Yeah, check it out.
Wow, that is a sacrifice. That is a sacrifice worth making.
Yeah! Oh, crap.
Yep. And I'm... well, actually, I am sleepy.
I wanted to turn into a rock and like...
I just need one last bounce! One last bounce!
Dude, can you, just as a personal favor to me, launch yourself right off the side?
Of like, course!
With a huge arc.
Why would I not do that?
It would be great. It would be great for our viewers, it would be good for the show. Why don't you fucking do something for others once in your goddamn life?
Alright.
Whoa. And, wow. Well, you got there eventually.
Yeah.
You took the long road, my friend. I remember when my dad came in and I was playing the Broken EP by Nine Inch Nails, and it was like that part. Oh, fuck, I can't sing it. God damn it.
You can say the lyrics really flatly.
Okay. Bad luck, fist fuck. And like my dad walks in, he's like, I'll come back later. But it's much better if you can sing it.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Too bad that's not a thing.
Oh, we are gonna fight that one. We're gonna fight that one tooth and nail.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll probably lose because we're small potatoes.
We're a let's play show.
Yeah.
Oh no.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh no. Danny, no. But,
yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. I was like, you don't want it to be even.
But don't you like me?
I love you.
Aren't you my friend?
Absolutely. Till the end of my workday, and then I clock out.
It hurts more than you know.
Ooh, we got it.
At least I got one of your stars.
Yeah. At least I've truly known the joy of fucking you over ever so slightly.
No, please no.
This is a hard shot though. No. These are the ones I can't do very well. I did it.
We're still doing good. I think I might have a horse in this race.
Is it next time I game room time?
No, we still not yet. Got like a minute.
Okay. All right. Let's let it play out then.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Good things are happening.
Didn't we read in the manual that you can kill that cloud somehow?
Yeah, you need an ability. You need Sparky's ability.
Oh.
The little green guy.
Oh.
Yeah, if you get his ability, then you can kill the cloud.
Okay.
His name is Krakko.
Krakko.
Yeah. Wacko Cracko.
Wacko Cracko, he's on his backo.
Oh. Cut him some slacko. He's always cracko.
Shatsky!
Damn.
Ooh, damn.
He just got fucked.
I just fucking tornado and lightning.
Tornado and lightning!
Oh, now I've got the umbrella.
It's the parasol, Dan.
Now I've got the umbrella.
Dan, it's the parasol.
Oh, I forgot to. Yeah!
Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me?
Wow! Alright. Alright, here's what I suggest.
Okay.
We do two more episodes of this.
Okay.
On the highest difficulty levels.
Whoa.
Yeah, just like one. We'll probably get through one course.
Alright, next time on Game Room.
Yeah! Alright, alright. Sorry we can't stop playing this, everybody. We're having too much damn fun.
I totally am with you on this one.
Okay, sweet.
Okay, stop.
What?
Dan.
Arin.
Tell me.
Yes, my friend.
What's the score?
You fucking asshole.
No, what I'm just curious. I don't know. I just had a sudden bounce of blindness.
What does new high score mean? What does new high score mean? Hold on, there's something I wanted to share. I was driving by, we record, like, the Ninja Sex Party songs and stuff in a place in Arcadia, and there's a lot of restaurants there. And, I drove past this little gem. Kevin, can you put that up for a second?
Young Dong? Why haven't we eaten there yet?
Why haven't you eaten there is the question.
We, Dan.
I prefer my dong a little bit more mature, my friend.
But it's not fresh if it's not young.
Oh, God.
Look at how young that dong is.
Oh, God. It's so funny. I love shit like that. They have to know, right?
Young dong?
Young dong! It's like not even in small font, you know?
Like, yeah, there had to have been some fucking, like, some fucking, like, y'all know your sign says young dong out there? You know what dong means, right? Now, I don't know what dong means in your country, but here it means big floppy dick.
Can't stress that enough. Oh, yeah.
But you know what? That's why we came in here.
That's why we came in here.
Can I get the young dong special?
Gonna need that dong. Thank you.
Can I get the plate of young dong?
All right, awesome.
Can I get the simmering young dong? The quivering young dong, please.
Ugh. Ugh.
Oh, that's it. I think that was it for
really?
Us.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh! Arin wins!
Woo!
Oh, let's do one more.
Yeah,
let's do
yeah,
one
yeah.
more. Okay.
I agree. I'm gonna be my girl again. Wait. Okay. Oh, maybe I'll be. No. I like the.
Yeah,
dress
you like
better.
Your girl. Alright, it's the motherfucking rematch. Yeah, stroke play. Still need it.
Dude, we're gonna do stroke play. Dude, we should go play this at Young Dong so we can have some stroke play at Young Dong.
I would really, really like that.
Yeah?
Yes.
Woo! Ready to play, baby! Oh, shit! Oh, my asshole's leaking!
Look at- ew.
Oh,
Peach. Oh.
God, you're beautiful.
Yeah, the mountains are so beautiful.
No! I wish the art direction in this game was a little bit more Mario-esque.
Alright, let's see.
It really does feel like it's just like dudes in mascot suits, like, hanging out in a fucking real-ass
yeah,
golf course.
Absolutely. God, does my perfect rainbow shot do anything for you? God, that's gotta be pretty to look at from an outside perspective.
I think, yeah. Nah, it's cool, I guess, if you're an idiot.
Nice birdie! Yay!
Nice birdie! Tweet, 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 tweet! Silly birdie.
Yeah, they just stuff birds down the hole. Like, yeah, fuck yeah. That's where birds go.
Shh.
I am not on my game today. I apologize.
When you stuff a bird in a hole, it's like, yeah, you just put a bird there.
Oof, man, oh man. I will. Next session we have, I will have my shit together. I promise.
Oh, it's quite all right, man.
Thank you.
This is the game that we play when we don't give a shit.
I wouldn't phrase it like that, but this is the game we play when we need to relax.
I don't mean- that's what I mean.
Right, cool. We got
it's
a little
just,
life
it's
stuff
just
happening.
That the people who watch us play golf games watch us play golf games.
Yeah.
I think that's the thing, is everybody who's- it's already been decided, like, I don't watch them play golf games versus I do watch them play golf
right,
games.
Right, that's an excellent point.
I really really isn't like a...
Yeah.
He's just kind of like, alright, I guess we'll bounce around.
Next time I play golf with someone in real life, and I make a good shot, I will gently hop from left foot to right foot. Going.
He was the one that got shot in the middle of a speech, right? Yeah, he is.
Roosevelt?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
God damn my life!
You never heard that story?
I know someone got shot in a speech, but I thought it was like Grover Cleveland or something.
No, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, let me fucking ask Siri.
Alright. Well, either way, we can do it next time.
What was the president who got shot during a speech?
It's fine.
It's fine. Okay, yeah, I'll give you a moment. 3.5 years after he left office, Roosevelt!
Really?
Oh, fuck.
To which Roosevelt? There were two.
Teddy Roosevelt.
Teddy Roosevelt. He got shot- was he killed?
No, he got shot during a speech.
Oh.
Didn't tell anybody, and finished his speech!
What a fucking
badass. I know!
Jeez.
He's a fucking ass- I was gonna say- I didn't mean to say asshole, I was gonna say like awesome-
Badass. Yeah, okay, sure. Sorry, descendants of Teddy Roosevelt.
During- oh, he did sell somebody. Amidst the commotion, Roosevelt yelled out, "Quiet, I've been shot."
Quiet?
Roosevelt insisted on giving his speech with the bullet still lodged inside him.
Oh.
During his speech, Roosevelt stated, "It takes more than one bullet to bring down a bull moose."
Oh my fucking god. What a badass. Everyone, like, if I got shot, I would be like, "Quiet, everyone! Listen to me cry! I'm gonna cry now!" Oh, you are lost in that, you are lost in that text.
It's so fucking cool. Roosevelt, remembering that William McKinley died after operations to remove his bullet, chose to have his remain. The bullet remained in his body until his death.
Oh. My. God.
Whew!
That's... I want that kind of president.
Yeah. He was a rough rider.
I want a president who can fucking take one right in the heart. And just like, beat his heart so hard for patriotism that the bullet just explodes outwards and out of his body.
And then he puts on a pair
and then shoots the assailant.
Hey.
Okay.
Welcome back, chubbies. You know, like a big fat dick.
Yeah, like a half chub.
Yeah.
All right.
It's Gordo time.
Is it Gordo?
Yeah.
That was a tricky one, as I remember.
So we're doing,
We're doing
difficulty.
Top difficulty.
Did you do it? Yeah.
Yes. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop.
Oh my god.
This this is gonna suck.
This is fucking ridiculous. Dude.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh. Oh, this one.
Yeah,
all right.
I remember this.
All right. You.
This is me.
You clown. You clown of asses.
Hold on. I bet I can.
You ass prince.
As prince.
Yeah, prince of all the butts and the
prince
and the,
of all the
and oh god no.
Oh my god.
Oh god no. Ha! Oh, at least that happened slowly.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. This is going to be interesting.
This is delicious.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh.
Okay, okay, okay.
What? Oh. Mm. Okay. Well, boop, boop, try to replicate boop, 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 boop. That fucking magic.
I most certainly will not.
Good.
Gonna just go for this one.
Good.
The easy one, please.
I love that palette in the background, the like yellow dominant palette.
It's crazy looking.
It's really nice. There's no white. Even though there's white in the foreground, there's no white in the background.
There's
they could have. They could have. You're going off the edge.
Nope.
No, you're not. And you hit me.
Tink.
Now I have tornado.
Yay.
Everything's good for me.
Oh, this was the fucking board you screwed me on.
Oh shit, that's right.
Yeah. Oh, what a glorious place for me to get my revenge.
This, you know, this
my
is
sweet,
actually
delicious revenge.
Weirdly, like...
Difficult? Whoa.
No, not difficult.
Oh,
shit.
Wow. Just watching your head bob up and down. Trying to keep time with that was amazing.
Alright, come here, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Gun. Interesting.
Yeah, you know, they call me, Two-Trick Arin, because I have two tricks. Both of those tricks are all
they're named, Jennifer and... I almost said Susie. I was like, can't. I was like...
It's too real.
Yeah.
And that makes it real.
I was like, any name but Susie, and my brain is like, Susie! I hate it when that happens.
Yeah. Alright. Alright.
Yeah, you think you're good enough? You think you're smart enough? You think people like you enough? I
doubt. Oh.
Yeah, that is a disaster. Oh my god, you got it. You totally got it.
Oh.
Wow.
Woo!
Wow. Bravo.
Oh, fuck.
Bravo.
Oh god, my dick is just enormous.
Kevin was like fucking did you hear him earlier?
Yeah.
He was like, if I was old, if I was like 35, and I was like, thanks, Kevin. I'm glad you're using my age as like your go-to old person age.
Ha!
Ha! Damn, dude. Maybe.
Nope. And I'm right next to you.
Well,
but I do block your path, so that's nice for me.
You block my path unless...
Unless what?
I hit this bitch.
Oh my god.
Check this out.
You're a naughty Nancy.
Damn it.
Yeah, I fucked you.
Mm.
Please don't take that out of context.
There's so much. There's so many things like people could like take out of context from our playthroughs. Let's do it.
Are we going all the way?
Why the fuck not?
Okay. Oh, jeez. Whoa.
Up.
Oh, feels so good.
No, too
stop.
Hard.
Okay. Slower. Okay. No. Stop. What the fuck? You've got moves like Jagger.
Yeah, I know. I can't stop, Arin.
All right, fine. I got the tingly wink. I've got the dorky dick. I've got the prominent P.
Got the San Diego. Okay. Thank you.
That is crazy, like Liam Neeson.
Up,
oh my god.
Up,
oh my god.
Up,
oh my
up.
God.
Oh, it's
he fucked my ass.
Oh god. Boy, that really blew my load.
Don't take that out of context. Next time.
I might stop.
Right now?
Nah.
Okay. Hey.
Hey.
Welcome back to Dan Loses, the series.
Oh, you ass hat.
Oh, am I? Is my hat made of ass? That would make it smell.
I believe it is.
On my face.
Yes!
Whoa, holy shit.
Yeah, girl.
That fucking, like, bounced off it was like a fucking Sonic the Hedgehog bounce pad in there.
I saw that.
That's bullshit.
You don't have to tell me.
Alright, here's what's gonna
happen. I was the one who shot that shot.
That's gonna happen right now. I'm gonna hit this 100%.
Ha!
Oh, whoops. I'm gonna hit this 100%.
Ha!
Ooh.
And I'm gonna fucking hit low, baby.
Ooh,
boom!
You're nice and low.
Ha ha!
Damn, son!
You see that shit?
Damn!
Yeah, that's fucking hard H-core.
That was tasty nuts.
I know.
Boops. Got it.
Now you gotta hit that ball into the underdeveloped fetus. Well, you did it.
The underdeveloped fetus.
Yeah. That's what it looks like, doesn't it?
Embryonic stage.
It's a zygote.
You gotta hit this or you'll fuck it up forever. Watch out for that grain. Oh, you nailed it, you fucker. That's what the face you're making.
No!
No! That, I ate too many Sour Patch Kids.
Not a hot tamale!
Ah. 100%.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Titties! God damn these trees. They are fucking my shit right- No!
Trees knees, baby.
Yeah. God. These trees suck some ass balls. Alright, yep. Here we go. This is the one.
Okay, boops. Are ass balls balls that have been soaked in ass, or are they balls that come out of an ass?
Some things are better left just to your imagination.
Well, that's why I'm asking you.
Here's the first one.
No grain! Aw, man! Then how else am I gonna get my carbohydrates for the day?
I need more fiber! Boom.
Intrusive.
There we go, back on the fairway.
Oh, nice. You got on the tip of that
I'm dick. Starting to get the hang of this a little bit.
Straight
on hole 16.
Oh shit, man.
Yeah, it's weird,
right?
I might
have to place myself where you are.
Yeah. Only if you want to be good. Oh, I see you want to be good. There
that was
we
a nice
go.
Shot, though. This is a
thank
very
you.
Nice
that
shot.
Was good. That
very
was
nice
really
shot.
Good.
Golf.
God damn it, that
golf
was so
that.
Good.
Very nice shot.
God, I'm
very
good.
Nice
I'm
good.
Really good.
That's good.
Thank you for noticing the goodness. Then. Yeah.
I wanna give you a back massage. Will you let me? Is it okay? Is it okay? No, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Jesus,
fine.
Arin.
What?
Let me win.
No. Why would I do that?
Because I'm cool.
That's true.
Everything you're about to say is true, but you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm gonna win.
I'm not gonna get this. Oh, God, I hate this game. You better adjust for that grain, baby.
I'm not going to.
Really?
Nope. Boom. Done. In.
Hate my life. Hate my life. Angry. Angry. Angry is what I am.
Emotional state. Angry.
Yes.
Red light on.
Becoming furious. God, you are just touched by God in this game, aren't you?
This fucking green looks like a guy going, ah! Yeah,
it looks like the funny face at IHOP.
Ooh, I could go for some fucking IHOP.
Me
right
too.
There.
Boop.
IHOP, eat fresh.
Sponsored that is not the slogan, nor does it deserve to be. Fuck!
I love when you walk into IHOP and then the first thing you see is just like the vat of butter that they just throw on pancakes.
Yeah, to kill yourself.
And it looks
butter.
Like it's under a heat lamp.
Yeah, yeah.
Can they even call it? Can it?
Whoa! Oh! Beat that, you fucking dirty whore!
All right, holy shit! Dude.
Wow, I needed that.
Oh my god,
that was tasty.
Okay.
Try it again.
Try to beat that, then.
Yeah, you gotta hit it on this one.
Oh, shit.
No grain, though. Please, no.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
No!
Oh, I shouldn't have moved the fucking thing! I always try to move it every time!
He's like, why do I try to move it?! Oh!
Oh my god, are we tied up right now?
No. I need to win this last one to tie the match.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're up by one.
Down to the fucking wire, dude.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Alright.
Alright, you go first, though. So I get to see your dormy hole.
I just love his, like, smiley face right next
no,
to
no, damn it, I
dormy
go first.
Hole.
That's a 50% nice shot.
Oh my
god. Oh, that's gonna be helpful for me. Mmm.
That is not cool.
I love it when I get to stroke on your penalty.
Thank you.
Nice.
All right, there it is.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Very nice shot.
Thank you.
Okay. I just have to not ass this up. Don't ass it up. Oh, that might not be
oof,
enough.
Oof, oof, that's harsh.
Oh,
whoa,
God.
Oh, my God, dude.
God, I fucking.
I actually wanted you to make that shot. That would have been amazing.
It would have been two Sports Center highlights in a row for me.
There it is.
Okay.
Okay.
I think we're going to extra rounds, baby.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Well, I'd have to fuck this up twice.
No, this is for par.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Deep breath. Calm blue ocean. Oh, please. Oh, thank God.
Oh.
My heart was pumping.
Come on, man. This is ridiculous.
I know. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yes.
Ah!
I almost did it.
My fucking nose.
More bagels.
All right, baby.
You need to hit it into the sand trap. Now.
Agreed.
Now. That was nice. That was very nice. That's going right into the goddamn hole. Oh, oh God. Monkey balls.
That was like on the pixels too.
Yep. Oh, no grain. Boop.
You got it.
Did I? Let's hope. Oh, thank goodness.
I'm fucking tied again.
Well, only if you make this. You might fuck this up.
Do you think I would?
Yes, I do!
Actually scared me a little bit.
I know. Okay. I should start. That's a cheesy move, but it is fun. It is a lot of fun. All right. Sudden death number two.
We killed the lion.
This is one of our, man, this is one of our, like, most intense Game Grumps verses. Why am I going first again? Such a huge advantage for you.
I know.
Makes me angers.
Sorry.
And I bunkered
it. The bunker.
Fuck me. Right in the goat ass.
Now I know not to shoot in that direction.
Yeah. It hurts.
I wouldn't have anyway. Not to be a dick about it.
No, no. What would be dickish about that?
Good shot! Good shot! Thanks. Thanks, game. Really making me feel like a winner.
I hate my life.
Good shot, technician! Australian guy, on the other hand. Fucking not so good.
What a douche! Whoa, hey. Yay!
Just skirted on the top of the bunker.
Oh, man.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
It's okay.
It's rough.
You're gonna win this. Aww. What a perfect shot in every way. God damn it.
If I fucking nailed that one, I would've fucking screamed.
Aww. Why did it make me go first twice? I feel like my character does, just like with that fucking I smelled bad cheese face on all the time.
Smell bad cheese.
Yeah. That'll do it for this one.
That's heavy rough. That's heavy, Doc.
I know.
Oof.
Mm.
Nah, you can get that one.
Oh, sure.
You can get that one shot.
Absolutely. No. Never give up. Never surrender!
Good. There's a good chance. I might, like, sneeze or something.
Fucked it up. Yep. Fucked it up. No, okay. Hey. Alright, it gave it to me.
Bogey. Oh, man, that's bogey. That's bogey, man.
Birdie. Bird. 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 Tiger. Tiger.
Tiger.
Oh, damn it!
Oh, looks like fucking Arin wins.
Yeah. Oh, Arin wins.
Goddamn.
Fuck.
Motherfucking wins.
Oh.
The final match has finished.
Clap, 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 clap. Wow, that's a big trophy for beating one guy.
Damn, look at how fucking ripped I am.
Yeah. Well, you type really hard with those biceps.
This makes me forget about my carpal tunnel disease.
Do you want another game? Never!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa.
Insert another quarter, please.
It really gives you a lot of time to think about it.
Well, it's because you gotta, like, oh, shit! Oh, the quarter's in my pocket!
Oh, geez.
God, no!
Oh, God.
I fell on the floor! Ah, no! Oh, gotta get it in! Gotta get it in! Oh, okay, okay, okay.
There you go.
Yep.
See? You have enough time.
Sweet. Wow.
That's a lot of holes.
It's buying me many holes.
That's...
Okay, 15. Sweet! Alright, let's play another 18.
What? Alright, let's do it.
God damn, look at Shot Maker. Finally, I can be the young hero!
Are we actually playing another 18 holes?
No way.
Alright, next time I game, yeah.
Later, everybody! Fuck you, Arin, you won again.
Can I say I'm a golf champion? I
hate your tits.
Tiger would want to get as good a score as I did. That's what I call owned.
Yeah, just nailed it again.
What?
Oh my god, this is too fast. No!
Oh,
I got intimidated.
Wow, dude.
Oh! Yes, fuck you.
Oh my god. No. No. Hold on. I feel like I can...
I believe I just rocked you like a hurricane.
Yeah, but I feel like I can make the best of this.
Oh, you're gonna sneak around?
Yeah. Sorry.
No, you're not. Not fooling anybody.
Oh no!
Yeah!
You fucking C-blocked me completely.
Wow! What a sweet fucking rock you said is.
You're asleep now.
And you're drowning. You're fucking drowning.
Well, what can I say?
Oh shit, you get a drowny shot.
Yeah, of course I do. Why wouldn't I?
Oh balls, I forgot I was asleep.
Oh, it's so hard to move through water.
Ah, shit!
Why did I forget water's different than air?
It's weird to me that he's just dreaming of an image, right? Like, wouldn't it be like this whole complicated, like, mess of candy? And,
yeah, yeah.
3D sweeping shots. But no, just a picture of candy.
I agree. Whoa, whoa, ho, hey, ho. Oh.
Man.
Woo!
Really knocked it out of the park.
Thank you. Okay.
Yeah.
I do.
I don't. I get that joke. I'm gonna use my motherfucking UFO power, and you're not even gonna stop me. You wanna
know
why? Oh
shit, you do have UFO power.
Did I ever tell you about the You Wanna Know Why guy?
No.
It's a guy I met on a cruise.
Mm-hmm.
And he kept talking to me. And he kept saying a bunch of shit. So he was like a Power Rangers fan, and I was wearing like a Power Rangers shirt.
Right.
Fuck, I gave you the UFO!
Oh, thank you.
No! And like, he would never let me talk. And he would initiate, or he would continue the conversation. But after everything he said, he would say, you wanna know why?
Oh, God. Yeah, there really is no way into that.
Yeah.
After a while where you're just like, hey, shut the fuck up.
I should have just been like, no, at one point.
Yeah, I do not want to know. Really. I used to want to know why, but that desire is dead within me. Son of a bee sting. Yeah,
oh my god, it's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my life.
Damn it. You're gorgeous.
The way that you are, you're beautiful.
Don't ever change.
Don't ever let anybody tell
you. All you ladies out there, beautiful, just the way you are.
Beautiful.
Except for you, Clarice. Oh shit, oh shit! Oh, damn!
Oh my god!
Wow, that's a huge shift.
Oh, fuck,
damn,
yes!
Damn, that totally fucked
me
over.
Did you see the fucking fist pump he just did? He was like, oh yeah!
Yeah, oof, boy. Boy, oh boy. That changes everything.
Alright, next time on Sassy Grumps.
It is next time on Sassy Grumps. Let's do it.
Touch it.
Wait, what? Fucking Kirby's Dream Course.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, so this is hole 5, and we have one episode left to do tonight.
Yeah.
And I don't think we can save this game, can we?
I don't know.
So do you just want to go 4 more holes, and then we'll call it whoever's winning it after 9?
Fuck yeah.
Alright.
Which is gonna be me.
It's gonna be me.
Did you see that shot? Holy fuck, it got way farther than it thought it would.
Oh, I thought you meant that shot of Justin Timberlake, where he has, like, the ramen noodle hair. Oh, it was noodly.
It was super noodly!
Yeah.
Why was that a good thing?
I don't know, I remember, like, the late 90s and thinking, like, God, like, these frosted tips look stupid, but everyone has them, so, like, you gotta do it. It was a different time.
I feel like there was one point where I was like, I'd say this is like objectively cool.
Oh, sure.
Like, I think this'll last. It never does. It really never does.
Yeah, no. It always ages badly. And the weird part is, we don't even know what we're doing now that's going to look stupid later, yeah. You know? It could be anything.
Lowrider pants?
Could be, but yeah, I don't know. It's harder now because, like, I feel like there's not as much, like, one style that encompasses everything.
Yeah.
It feels a little bit like everything's fractured.
Maybe like the hipster thing? Like the lumberjack style?
Oh, definitely
style.
That. Yeah.
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 That might seem weird in the future.
My friend Kelly refers to, those, like, Oregon hipsters that, she lives in Portland, and, like, there's a lot of dudes there in flannel with, like, big beards. And like bald heads, and she refers to them as metronomes. Did you get it?
I do. Metronomes.
I think it's pretty brilliant.
That's fitting.
Yeah,
that's fitting.
She's a smart one.
It would be perfect though if there was like that additional layer of like, oh, and also they like to play drums all the time.
Oh sure.
Then they're really metronomes. I take a look at those sexy cankles real quick.
Gonna fucking miss it right now. Oh, damn it.
Oh, look who didn't miss it. Look who got it in.
Oh, God.
Par.
That was a great shot.
Par, baby. She's like, hell yeah.
Yeah, she's like, I expect greatness, so it doesn't even matter. Oh, you whore. Oh,
I got a bogey, baby. Bogey.
Proud of you. Too hard. Fucked it up.
Oh, my God.
Yep. You have to catch those on the rebound.
That, like, cleared it.
That was- What the fuck?! Oh, man. This is the best.
Well, at least you did it eventually.
Yeah, triple bogey on a fucking thing that I was shooting par from 2 inches. Well done for me.
At least you got it in the hole eventually.
Yeah, thank you, Arin.
You're welcome.
There were old folks- God damn it. There were old folks at my, at my community pool, who I like to hang out with when I was a little kid, and,
is that weird?
What? That I like to hang out with the old people?
Yeah.
They were just super nice, and, like, they liked... I don't know, the other kids my age were, like, doing douchey things, like, fucking stuffing girls' heads under the water and things like that.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
I don't want to do that. So I'd hang out with, like, the grandmas and grandpas, and like help them like retrieve bocce balls that got away and stuff.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, and they'd tell me stories about like the '30s and shit.
They probably fucking loved you.
They were sweet. I wonder what happened to them. I mean, they're dead. They're all dead. Thank you for bringing it up.
I didn't bring anything.
I know it was all me. But yeah, they were really old.
Oh.
They were old, because I remember they were telling me stories about, like, 1915 and stuff like that.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That's crazy.
In 1915, the years had two ones in them.
I hate my life. I hate my life. I hate my life. I hate my life. Give it all you got, give it all you got, give it all you got. You gave it all you got.
Yay!
Come on, Yosh. Come on, Yosh.
It's just sad, just looking at it.
I've done it.
All right.
I've done it.
Let me just make up 5 strokes on this last hole. Bet you I can throw this football over those mountains.
Try it. Try it.
That is a Napoleon Dynamite reference, my friend.
Oh, shit, that's right.
You need to watch it again.
Dude, it's been a while.
It's wonderful. Since you've said you're sorry. It's been a while.
Since I... Hold my head up high.
I'm sorry.
Name and tell me I can't golf ball. I like to imagine he's like, yeah, because, you know, they're like those hard rockers that are like super famous.
Mm-hmm.
You know that famous picture of, what's his face? The guy from James Hetfield?
Yep.
That famous picture of him on Rodeo Drive with like an Armani bag.
Oh, the best. The best. And someone fucking posted the alternate like lyrics to One.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, bargains imprisoning me. All that I see. Absolute savings. What a great deal. What a great find. Look at these jeans. Demo look sexy as hell.
What a great deal.
One of the funniest memes I've ever fucking seen in my life.
Oh, man.
All right, well, I lost the shit out of this game. Arin, well, I hope you're proud of yourself.
Yeah, you gave it your all. That's all that matters.
I did.
A good time.
I gave it my
fun.
All. I gave it my all. Hole 10, we're not playing this.
It's a relaxing experience. Oh, come on, there's only 450 wise of yardage.
It's not wise of yardage, my friend. It's 450.
All right, next time on Game Grumps.
Yeah, something completely different. We love you very much. I do feel better. This helped a lot.
Oh, good.
Yeah, the healing power of video game golf.
Maybe I'll give you a hug afterwards.
I would actually really like that.
Okay.
Okay. Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye. I'm just going to putt this.
Just going to putt this 250 yards. Oh shit, water hazard?
Did you see that?
Yeah. Oh, I saw it, bro.
It's one of my best shots.
Yeah? Yeah? Check this shit out. Fuck yeah!
Holy cow. Nice shot! Where'd it go? I'm not getting it. I'm not fucking getting it. Koopa's like, I'm out of here.
Nice shot! Dude, I'm nailing it.
Are you not even gonna take this seriously, Yoshi? This is Mario Golf.
You're right. Here I go. Here I go. That's the one. Yes!
Woo! Boy!
All right.
Hey, you primordial beings.
What's up, you chubs?
Hey, that was my thing.
No, you said chubbies.
Oh.
Which is equally...
Dude, we totally have not done this level.
No, I've never seen this before.
This is...
Exciting.
What the hell?
Wow. There's no way out.
What the fuck?
What the schmigbop?
What the schmigbop indeed, Dan.
I was watching the old Transformers, Mystery of Convoy one.
Uh-huh.
And like...
What the schmigbop? Yeah, the
when you say what the schmigbop, you can clearly see me like, like try to hold it in.
Because we did like a million takes of that were just like me going, what the Freen Burglar? What the Sporkentine?
Freen Burglar. Yeah. That's Brian's favorite.
Yeah.
Hey!
The Jiggle Mander?
The Jiggly Mander. Nice, you
what
did
the
it.
Piss frame.
Swing that motherfucker around. Swing that shit. Oh, God.
Oh god, just seeing you swing it just makes me feel alive.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Dude, I think you might make
this. Might work.
Yeah.
It's a huge bite.
You get it perfect.
You mean like this?
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Wow!
Yeah!
Well,
okay. All right. Well.
It was a magical journey while
it really was fun. We got so animated for a second. We were like,
that's how I feel, man.
Yeah. Ha!
Oh god.
Oh.
Tornado town.
There you
oh,
go.
Oh god.
Okay.
Oh no.
Okay.
Oh frick.
Okay.
Oh bomb.
That's a problem.
Oh dicks.
Oh.
And there we go. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh jeez. And I'm out of there. This is like the most fuck you level that you possibly
design. Absolutely is, and it's great too. They did a really nice job with it.
Don't steal that.
Oh, are you kidding me? I'm definitely stealing it.
Don't steal that.
No, I must.
No, it's a bad idea.
I must.
I'm saying for your sake. It's a bad idea.
You're probably right.
Yeah, you're gonna end up losing all your shitskis.
My shatskis?
Your shitskis.
Here
shatskis are a different breed altogether. I don't even want to get into that.
Shatski!
Got it.
Oh.
Nailed it. Oh my god, I fucking nailed it.
Those nails are nailing it.
Jesus, I fucking nailed it.
Dang, dude, you're doing so good right now.
I'm so- oh god. Oh, thank god. I was hoping.
I think it's pretty much guaranteed once you hit that point, you're gonna fall off.
Yeah,
the edge.
It's all over.
Damn.
I had no idea how you felt. Oh, fuck.
Who wouldn't love that combination of things?
No! Yeah.
Dude, no!
Yeah, alright, at least I'm in a new place.
This is ridiculous, this level.
This is so hard. This is so hard.
Oh my god! I can't.
It's really, really impossible.
Okay, that's really what this level's all about. Yeah,
it really is.
I can tell. Super crazy, immense, insane trick shots.
Mm-hmm.
And wasting all of your turns.
Yeah. Nice. Okay. Thank God. Okay.
Still lost that one, though.
Yes. Yes. You got me by 1 point. All right. Darn it. That was not the place for making up points, though. I was like, all right, fuck it.
That's true. That's true.
Let me just survive this one. Hey, why don't you come get this star, Arin?
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
I think that might be a great idea.
You'll be fine. You'll have a great time. You'll love it.
Oh, check this shit. Watch this.
Whoa! Dude!
Woo!
That was pretty fucking rad.
Oh, man. That is super satisfying, because that's exactly what I wanted to happen.
I gotta give you credit where credit is due. I'm gonna steal that star. Immediately.
That is kind of shitty, because now you just have carte blanche over this whole area.
That is correct. It was a horrible miscalculation on your part. Let's play!
Alright. I'm straight for that super jizz biz.
I am. Can I skirt over this thing? Like, can I go too fast for it to pick up?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Let's find out. Woo!
Well.
Well, that answers that.
I guess it splits the difference between your velocities.
Noted. All right, this is the finale.
It's going so well.
Let's finish this.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, man, you don't think we can spend a whole episode on this level?
I do not. We might.
All right, let's do it just in case.
Okay,
all right.
Okay.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Something about dicks.
But if it doesn't go 10 minutes next time on Game Grumps, welcome to the continuation of this time on Game Grumps, which you could tell from the YouTube
thing.
All right.
Welcome back to Game Grumps.
Hey.
Here we are playing the last level of the game.
Okay.
All right. So that's the first time we've ever done it, and it's so easy.
Yeah.
Why have we always made it so complicated? Where it's like, oh man, we gotta.
We don't want to. Well, because like. For the longest time, we didn't want to show our chubbies the, Sorry, no, I can't. It has to be lovelies.
Yeah.
We didn't want to show our lovelies, like, the behind-the-scenes stuff, because we thought it would, like, ruin the magic for them. But, like, every single person we talked to was like, no, man, fucking, it's interesting. So,
well, all right, then.
Now you will learn more than you wanted to know.
I mean, it's not like it was hard to assume anyway.
Yeah.
It's like, did they really play 10 minutes of this game today and then leave the Super Nintendo on and then play it tomorrow?
Sometimes we do, though.
With the same amount of energy?
That does actually happen sometimes.
Oh, that's true.
Our chubbies are smart.
Ugh. My chubby is especially the smartest.
Yeah.
He knows just what he wants.
What was the other possible nickname?
Puss.
Oh, penises.
Penises! So, essentially the same thing.
Yeah. That is correct. Oh, you might get this. You and your pop and lock 'em shots.
Pop, lock, and shot it.
Damn, dude, you got it.
I got it so good. I locked it down old schools.
Oh, you fucking nailed it. Jesus, you nailed
it. Looks like you can get this one if you're really fucking good, but you can't because you're not and you won't because you aren't.
Really? Check this out. Check this out.
Yeah.
You ready? Here's where I redeem myself.
Oh my god, you...
Ha!
Whoa.
Yeah! Oh! Oh!
The stars, at least.
Oh, okay.
Dude.
Like, I almost had it.
You could have had it.
Yeah. I just didn't have any clue how to use the parasol. No! Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna get it right in front of your face.
Yeah.
As one final indignity.
I'm staring you right in the eyes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, yeah. Is that what you're gonna do?
Here it goes. Here it goes. Here it
goes. Guess who wins anyway?
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Guess who fucking wins anyway?
Parasol!
At least I will fall gently to my winning death.
Yay! I closed the gap. I made the scoreline more respectable.
Aww, isn't that nice?
Yes. It was a dignified loss.
Goodbye, planet.
Later, everybody.
Bye.
Goodbye! I lost. Goodbye! Oh, man, it was such an even shot, and except for that one awful round.
Yeah.
Arin! Bravo,
woo!
Sir.
Yay!
Bravo.
Oh, we're 0-0 again.
That is, it's fitting because that was our final Kirby golf game.
Nope.
No?
We will do many more.
Okay. But not for a long while.
Yes.
We have played the shit out of this game.
I love the shit in this game.
Yeah, me too. I had a wonderful time. I hope you guys enjoyed it too.
Yeah.
My sweet chublies. My sweet lubbies.
My sweet tits.
My sweet penis tits.
Mm,
oh, penis tits.
Penis
That's
tits.
What our fan base would love to be referred to as. Guys, penis tits, listen up. You guys are the best. We love you so much. And that's it. Good night. Goodbye.
We're not really doing the penis tits thing.
Penis tits.
It's not what they're...
Penis tits.
Okay.